the official Tour de France guide.
Sport on 4 with StepStone Online Recruitment.
The official Tour de France guide is available from all good news agents, priced at £3.95, or you can order via the credit card hotline on 01454 642 465. Calls will be charged at the national rate. Trouble and tribulation next on 4 up Dawson's Creek, so stay with us. 67 hours and 53 seconds, 52 seconds, 51 seconds.
For 10 days, Caprice agreed to wear a concealed camera to capture life as she sees it.
I think a lot of people have a misconception of Caprice's world.
We follow one of the world's top models.
You snog!
From appearing at charity events, to recording her new single, selecting photos for Hello magazine, and attending award ceremonies.
It's unbelievably superficial. It's vain. It's catty. It's bitchy. And I love it.
Being Caprice, Friday at 7:30 on 4.
So Chandler and Monica have hooked up, or is it Chandler and Rachel? No, Phoebe, no, Monica, that's right, but they don't want to tell anyone. So they decide to have a romantic weekend away, but things don't go smoothly. On their return, Joey twigs that they spent the weekend together. Monica and Chandler make him promise not to say anything. Rachel finds some pants in their flat, which she thinks belong to Joey, which everyone thinks is weird. Weirder still is the video camera Joey has and the naked picture of Monica. To explain this, Joey makes out he's sleeping with Monica. The girls see Monica and Chandler and confront Joey about what's going on. Phoebe hits on Chandler to get him to confess, but Monica is wise and gets Chandler to flirt back, but he can't do it and gives in to Phoebe. So now everyone knows apart from Ross.
Get off my sister!
Friends, the current series concludes on Wednesday at 9, with the new series starting Friday at 9 on 4.
Oh, we're scared.
Was that
it's people on Tuesday. It's in the rain, everyone.
Do we get more if it's in the rain?
What?
Do we get paid more if it's in the rain?
Very much doubt we get paid
no,
at all.
We just have to sing for our supper. So welcome to another T4 Tuesday, all new Dawson's Creek on the way in just a moment.
So right now you're probably settling down, grilling your fish fingers, maybe arguing with a loved one over who gets the extra one. Well, we're giving you the chance to be all arty. Check this out.
T4 is looking for the stars of tomorrow. Are you a budding animator anxious to hit the big time? Then listen up, because here's news of how your work could end up on the telly. To celebrate Channel 4's Animation Week, we're launching a very special competition. We're looking for your ideas for an animation that says something about T4. The idea needs to be based on T4 or one of its programs. Simply send us either a storyboard or a written outline of your idea. Remember, keep it simple, as 5 lucky winners will be asked to put their money where their mouth is and produce their own animation. Each finalist will receive a T4 grant of £1,000 to help cover the costs. It's money for materials, not messy nights out. The final film should be between 10 and 15 seconds long, so remember, keep it simple. We'll accept all forms of animation, old or new. It's the ideas we're looking for, and they must be connected in some way to T4 or one of its programs. All entries should be sent to T4, P.O. Box 444, London SW1P 2WD. The competition closes on Wednesday, July 26th. For more information, check out the T4 website at t4.channel4.com.
Address once again, T4, P.O. Box 444, London SW1P 2WD. It's our home.
But now it is time for the all-new Dawson's Creek. And I have to say, there's some serious bonding going on with Dawson O'Leary this week.
Is it catching? Let's bond.
Previously on Dawson's Creek.